Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a bed for zombies, and I finished it from this. Do you not remember that you will be seeing this for sure? The wood, because I put cobblestone, old cobblestone on here, and this is vines. I put vines actually, and if you go over here, you will be seeing my home. If you look at here, it's empty. No, it's empty. If you look, go up, you will be going to the dungeon. And you didn't know about Minecraft color beds for sure. So look it down. Something someone's already got. You can see. If you look at here, and the block will be just here. Someone's glitching. Where am I from? This. Right there. If you, I forgot, I'll go over here. You want to go over here? My car. See, 2537. Jump and my car. This is so bright and red. Where are you? Sorry, I get off the flags I brush here because I break it to meet with this I put like here, and the first thing I forgot to push over here, because if I broke it up, I see zombies over there. That's awesome. This is sunflower, and I don't know what's that. And shooting something. What's that? How many times I say because get on the comments section below, because I don't know, because only you can actually, if you're stuck over here, you can go up here. This is longer than I thought. My old building, because I built this for I am so young, and my home is so small, and this old person have no and what. Do you know what make? Look, the horse over there. Here, so that something you did never think that you look at this in settings, in video, and slash Hudson. A slot dot main dot off and one diamond sword. It says you could not replace that weapon of hand slot one with one. Why is my room sneaking? I'm gonna wrap up this episode. This is episode 2. And the next episode of 3, because I gotta build upgrade to my home. Home upgrade. And I hope you all enjoy it. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. Goodbye.